Rocker Alice Cooper is selling a rare Andy Warhol painting. Cooper says Warhol gave him the painting after they met at a party in the 70s. Cooper says he rolled it up, put it in storage, and forgot about it for 40 years. It's said to be in near perfect condition. It's expected to sell for as much as $4.5 million at auction this fall.